Sustainability is one of the first things architects are looking for. We have been recycling for many years. It's a part of the culture, and it's always been a part of the VOLA DNA. The design itself is not enough. The processes and the precision in how we produce is very, very important. The quality in craftsmanship means that we manufacture and design products which last for generations. Because VOLA is produced in Denmark, we are able to control every step of the process. A real product from VOLA needs to be produced in a very exact and precise way and in a responsible manner. We only use the finest brass and stainless steel from suppliers which we have a long-term relationship with. Because of our production process, we are able to recycle 100% of our raw materials. We have a constant focus on trying to throw away less and reuse more. The brass material, we don't buy new ones. The raw materials from last production is then reused for new bars. For the whole product range, we are able to produce spare parts for products which are produced 50 years ago. The round head shower really combines the VOLA DNA by hiding things that the end user doesn't need to see. It actually has a big place in my heart because it was the first product in which I was in charge of. When I took over the development department of VOLA, this was the first product Torben and I made. It's amazing working with employees, which is very dedicated. They are really proud of being part of the process. 50 years of VOLA really proves that the design is timeless.